I feel pretty fortunate being able to try these amazing hand-built, all hand-built guitars by Jason Baulk over here at JMB Custom Guitars. This is a T-style, obviously. And this one is a Torrefied ash body with a flame maple neck. It has a zerocote or zerocote. How do you pronounce that word? Zerocote, I'm going to say. Fretboard, 12-inch radius. A beautiful quilted maple top. Gotoh hardware, pretty much everywhere. Underneath, we've got 250K Bourne's pots, and you've got a series parallel push-pull tone knob here, which is pretty cool because that'll bring these guys into series and give you a big thump in the output world. Medium jumbo frets. I said 12-inch radius, didn't I? Yes, bone nut. Grover 18-1 mid-sized tuners, so everything stays in tune nicely. And you've got the single binding around the edge. That's a big old slab of that gorgeous rosewood zerocote there too. It's cool. Tonerider hot classic pickups. Running into my Fender Deluxe Reverb Tonemaster amp today, and at my feet I've got a Nordvang Gravity pedal, which has got a TS-10 kind of side. And a K-style kind of side, which is, you know, obviously the Klon. And you can stack them. Just such a joy to play because you've got this 12-inch radius, which is basically a Gibson radius, but you've got the extra scale length, so room for big hands like mine. Beautifully finished frets. Jason's been building guitars since 2016, so, you know, not that long, but he's doing so well. He can build just about any kind of style you like and any kind of pickup configuration or specs that you like as well. So all you've got to do is ask and he'll probably agree. This one's a one-off, so if you want it, you should probably get in quick. And I'll leave the details on how to contact Jason underneath the video. But for those of us on the Mornington Peninsula, if you want to go and have a look at these guitars once lockdown is over, gosh, it's been a long time, huh? Go and visit Gavin and Colin at Nepean Music down here in Mornington, and they'll happily show it to you. Push-pull thing. So there's just the bridge pickup, right? Tonerider hot classic. Pulling it out brings these guys into series. Really fast attack. I love the tone of this Torrefied ash. It's brilliant. There you go, JMB Custom Guitars. I'm not sure what he calls this model. It hasn't got a name, but if I find out, I'll stick it on the video. See ya.